What's up, guys? It's your boy NLG Don back again with another video. Today's video we react to Tupac, Dear Mama. But before we end the video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn the notification on. Also, follow me on Instagram and TikTok at NLG Don. And comment below type video and react to a type video I'm gonna do. But that's all and that's it, so let's get into the video. Alright, so we're gonna react to Tupac, Dear Mama. And this is something new, like I don't really react to like old videos or stuff like that. But I just felt like reacting to him because I was watching like his old interviews and stuff like that, like when he was in high school and like when he was becoming famous and stuff like that. And I was like, man, I should just react to some of his music, you feel me? And like comment below like if y'all want me to react to like other older rappers or stuff like that, like or rappers that died or even singers that died, like Michael Jackson or something like that. If y'all want me to react to like people like them, just comment below, alright? Comment below names and stuff like that and I'm gonna react to them, alright? I don't know if this is going to be the only one I react to today, but I'm planning on reacting to like more Tupac or Biggie and stuff like that. So yeah, just comment below. But yeah, that's the song, that's it. So let's get into the video, let's get it.
When I was pregnant in jail, I thought I was going to have a baby and the baby would never be with me, but I was acquitted a month and 3 days before Tupac was born. I was real happy because I had a son.
When I was young, me and my mama had beef, 17 years old, kicked out on the streets. Though back at the time,
that's
I never
crazy.
Thought
He's
I'd see
out
a face. Ain't a woman alive that could take my mama's place. Suspended from school, I'm scared to go home. I was a fool with the big boys breaking.
I was watching his videos, and the dude was sounding so intelligent. Like, this dude was 17 sounding intelligent like that. I'm 17, I don't say stuff like that. I was like, man.
Mama, I reminisce on the stress I caused. It was hell, hugging on my mama from a jail cell. And who thinking elementary? Hey, I see the penitentiary one day. Running from the police, that's right. Mama cast me, put a whoop into my backside. And even as a crack fiend, mama, you always was a black queen.
Yeah, and I was watching mama. I mean, I was watching interviews. They said his mama was on crack at a point in time. That was tough.
Always was committed. A poor single mother on welfare. Tell me how you did it. There's no way I can pay you back. But the plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it.
Man.
Don't you know we love you, sweet.
Dear mama.
That's crazy, bro. He didn't even get to do the music video. Because he died, bro.
Nobody tell us it was fair. No love for my daddy cause the coward wasn't there. He passed away and I didn't cry cause my anger.
Yeah, and I watched like, he said the dad that he knew that was his dad, probably not even his dad.
Father, he was gone. I hung around with the thugs, and even though they sold drugs, they showed a young brother love. I moved out, started really hanging. I needed money of my own, so I started slanging. I ain't guilty, cause even though I sell rocks, it feels good putting money in your mailbox. I love paying rent when the rent's due. I hope you got the diamond necklace that I sent to you. Cause when I was low, you was there for me. You never left me alone because you cared for me. And I can see you coming home after work late. You're in the kitchen trying to fix us a hot plate. Just working with the scraps she was given. And mama made miracles every Thanksgiving. But now the road got rough, you're alone. You're trying to raise two bad kids on your own. And there's no way I can pay you back. But my plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it.
Man, sometimes I'd be like, I should have been born like in the 90s or 80s, bro. Like, if I was born in the 90s or 80s, bro, I would have been, man. It seemed like the best time ever.
Cause through the drama, I can always depend on my mama. And when it seems that I'm hopeless, you say the words that can get me back in focus. When I was sick as a little kid, to keep me happy, there's no limit to the things you did. And all my childhood memories are full of all the sweet things you did for me. And even though I act crazy, I gotta thank the Lord that you made me. There are no words that can express how I feel. You never kept a secret, always stayed real. And I appreciate how you raised me and all the extra love that you gave me. I wish I could take the pain away. If you can make it through the night, there's a brighter day. Everything will be alright if you hold on. It's a struggle every day, gotta roll on.
There's no way I could pay you back, but my plan is to show you that I understand.
Understand. You all appreciate it. Man, that's crazy, man. Imagine if Tupac was still alive, bro. I feel like so much stuff would have been different. Like, he would have changed a lot of stuff, especially with the mind that he had. He would have changed a lot of stuff, bro. I think that's what they were scared of. That's why they probably killed him, because they knew he was going to change something. He knew. They knew.
But yeah, that's the end of the video. I ain't going to cap. This was fire, man. I'm definitely finna react to more 90s, 80s songs, even later, probably 50s. Like, I ain't gonna cap, I'm like mad into like back in the day. Like, nowadays it's like but back in the day, that's what I like. That's why I feel like I should have been more like in the 90s or something like that. Cause I always like, every time I hear something like made in back in the day, I'd be like, man, that's crazy. Like, what if I was in that time or in that period or something like that? When I look at older people, I'd be like, man, imagine how they was when they was younger. Like, what if I was more in that time when I was their age? I always think like that. I don't know why. But yeah, it was a good video, man. Dang. I just always think about, like, what if Tupac was still alive? I always think that, like, what if Tupac was still alive? What if, you feel me? But yeah, another universe, he was, but it's not this one. But yeah, that's the end of the video. I enjoyed this. But if y'all enjoyed it, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on the notification on. Also follow me on Instagram and TikTok at NLG Don. And comment below, type video and react to type video and do. But yeah, this is fire. If y'all want, comment below like what type of videos, like older videos. I ain't talking about like newer videos. I'm talking about like videos that were made in the 90s, 80s, and so on. You feel me? Like, comment below. Like, what type of video that y'all like, y'all want me to see? Yeah, but I'm gonna look at the comments and stuff like that and like this video. Try to get this video to 20 likes or more. You feel me? I have faith in the NLG fam. You feel me? But yeah, that's it. It's me, your boy, NLG Don. And I'll be back with another video. Peace.